after 10 years of a government that's lost its way.